Good evening and welcome to the first performance of the semester for the Ohio State Symphonic Band. My name is Crosby Leiser and I have the great pleasure of serving as the president of our student board. We are delighted to have you here in Mershon Auditorium and online as the Symphonic Band performs in public for the first time in 19 months. The program we are sharing this evening strives to express in music some of what we have experienced during the pandemic. Each of the compositions reflects a specific human emotion or action that has been experienced by many of us in this time. If you have not done so already, please access our digital program by visiting music.osu.edu/events and click on the link to this evening's event. The link to the digital program is contained underneath the description of the event. While we ask you to silence your device now, please do access the digital program as the performance unfolds in order to read program notes that have been created to heighten your listening experience. We are pleased to have four outstanding studio faculty members from our School of Music performing interludes between the ensemble compositions this evening. Each of them has crafted an interlude that serves to respond to the preceding piece, prepare to the piece that follows it, or both. Their artistry this evening also represents the response of a single individual to the experiences of the past 19 months. While we have all been together in this time, we have all also been very much alone. Our program explores loss, hope, resilience, the rebuilding of community, and ends with collective effervescence, a phrase coined by 20th century French sociologist Emile Durkheim that describes the collective energy experienced when people gather together around a single purpose. You play an important role in that collective effervescence as we join with you in live musical performance. The musicians of Symphonic Band have one final request regarding our performance. We ask that you hold your applause until the conclusion of the final composition in our performance. We believe that doing so will enable each of you to more fully absorb the message of all the music shared this evening, that of community and that of individual. Following our performance will be a brief intermission and then a performance by the musicians of the Ohio State Wind Symphony. Thank you again for your attendance this evening, and we look forward to visiting with you following the performance.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Remember me when I am gone away. Gone far away into the silent land. When you can no more hold me by the hand. Remember me when no more day by day you tell me of our future.
Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. What a pleasure it is to see people at a concert and to hear applause. Wow. The musicians of the Wind Symphony are absolutely pleased to be back together in this community. We have enjoyed making music together since the beginning of the school year, and we're pleased to present this concert this evening. The conductor of the next piece, his name is Dustin Ferguson. Dustin is a first-year doctoral student in conducting. Dustin has an undergraduate degree and master's degree from the University of Florida in Gainesville. He comes to us straight from his teaching gig at Park Vista High School near West Palm Beach, Florida. Not a bad place to be. We are pleased to welcome him to the podium. Please welcome Mr. Dustin Ferguson. And on behalf of the musicians of both the Symphonic Band and their conductor, Scott Jones, musicians on stage, and myself, we thank you for coming tonight. We're going to close with Martin Ellerby's Paris Sketches. But before we do, I want you to put on your calendar November 17. This ensemble will be premiering a brand new piece, first piece for band by a Pulitzer Prize-winning composer named Julia Wolf. If you're not familiar with her work, I encourage you to check it out. It is amazing. She will be on campus for a short residency with us, and we would love to see you here the evening of November 17th for the premiere of Julia's new piece. With that, we will conclude our concert with Paris Sketches.
Thank you.